got feeling inside, but missing joy like lightning bolts shining from afar. I guess I'll admit I don't want this to end. Got that chemistry on my waist.
Already know this, but I have been praying for you since I was 9 years old. So I asked God to give me a tall and chinito man who will always make me laugh. My heart is filled with gratitude because God gave me exactly what I was praying for and more. God gave me not just a tall man, but a very tall man standing at 6'2". Whose patience never tires. God gave me not just a chinito guy, but a very cute and handsome one who is not afraid to dance K-pop songs with me or even have rap battles with me.
I vow to cherish and adore you, to always be the man God meant for you, to grow, to nurture, and to pamper you. I vow to be your home, your husband, and your person. Would you look at her? She looks at me. She's got me thinking about it constantly, but she don't know how I feel. But she carries on without a doubt. I wonder if she's figured out I'm crazy. To always be your safe haven and your shelter. And I promise to cherish these vows, these words I hold so dear, as I say to you how much you mean to me. These promises, these vows will show you my dedication and my love for you. Bea, my lobster.
From this day forward, as your wife, I vow to take care of you and make sure you're always the best version of yourself. Because sometimes you forget how capable, talented, and intelligent you are. Now, I am always here to remind you that you are amazing. When you look at her, she looks at me. She's got me thinking about her constantly, but she don't know how I feel. You're not just an answered prayer. You're God's greatest blessing to me, and I will spend the rest of my life fully committed to you as a way of thanking God for giving me the best person in the world to call my husband. And I vow to always choose you. In whatever I do, wherever I go, I will always, always make choices that will prioritize you. You're God's greatest blessing, and I can truly say that I am the luckiest girl in the world to have you. When you look at her, she looks at me. She's got me thinking about her constantly, but she don't know how I feel. I love you, love. The last 10 years with you has been the best, and I cannot wait to grow old with you. Here's to many, many, many years together. I love you always and forever. Yeah.